What's your front knee?
What's your front knee? Positive.
There's no way to push you off balance.
Okay.
Not at all.
So,
all right.
Look at that. You're about to shoot it. Get the shoulder close to the balance. Just touching the stop.
Side by side doesn't do as much, but a pump.
Whoa!
Good job, Hannah.
Not so bad, not so bad for the first one.
Whoa, finger up,
rack it forward, rack it back.
Ready for some rifle next?
Forward.
Range two.
And repeat. You've got to lean a little further forward.
No,
then you hit back of it.
Thanks, guys.
Lean into it, yeah. The more you lean back, the less the wind goes.
Put all your weight over that front leg.
Okay.
You're angry at it. You're almost trying to push it over with you.
You're almost trying to
push it over with the end of the barrel. Be assertive. I am a woman. I can do this. Can I put one in first?
Yeah.
The grip is perfect.
Okay.
Elbow out.
Pick two.
Lean the shoulders forwards. Don't be afraid of it. You haven't got a squat. Hey, perfect. Oh. It's not only your dad that can shoot.
Yeah, he's wrong. Three.
Good shooting. Excellent. So Canadian Firearms Network is my brother and his daughter Hannah there. First time she's ever tried a 12 gauge. It's a good size turnout today. However, I must say that the Women's Day only breast cancer fundraiser shoot has a bigger turnout. But the weather's a little cold today, as it usually is. But a good crowd anyway. Still early in the day.